Yo, what's going on, y'all? What's up, what's up? Damn, I gotta charge my headset low key. What the fuck? Hold on, y'all. We'll have to be doing some big charging. Charging everything. Right, charge on that. Gotta charge the stick too. Should be good, should be good. Hope everyone's doing well today. Happy Sunday, y'all. Happy freaking Sunday. See what we got going on today. See what the hell we got going on today. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. We gotta drop some points ASAP. Gotta get them points out here ASAP. Spend too much though. I'm gonna stack.
Stack them up. Stack them up.
Hey, thank you. Appreciate it. All right. No, we still got. I could spend a little more. Give me no real goodies though. Give me some real goodies. This isn't crash. Nah, yeah. I didn't mean right now, but maybe we'll jump back on crash. At some point. Something, I don't know. Okay, I spent way too much. I wanted to stay in the 1.3s. I want to stay in the 1.3s, you know what I'm saying? Yo, Anya, thank you. Welcome in, hope you're doing well. Thank you all for the B-Day wishes. Big chillin' today. I feel that. Feel that major. Oh, yeah. I guess instead of self-care, I'll throw up the little fucking boom. And then, damn, I wish I had a better small game, though. My small game is literally a small game. I guess we'll bring this. No, let's bring a little rinky-dink med kit. What am I talking about? A fucking toolbox. Why do I always do that? I call toolboxes med kits, y'all. High shit, for real. High shit, for real. So when is that new Rift supposed to come out, y'all? Not for 37 days, obviously. Like, what the fuck? Excuse me? That shit would've come out way later.
Let's get going.
Oh, was that Jill? What the fuck? Jill talks on here? I don't ever remember that. I mean, I know we haven't played Jill in like a year, damn near, but... the hell? I don't remember her saying that shit. Ooh, Nancy with the fresh bit. Nancy with the freshest fit you ever seen. My bad, y'all. Run and grab me some ice. Oh, damn. Fucking super, super duper left. Super duper, nasty. Right, I don't want to play with these noobs. I'm a level. I'm a prestige 57 over here. Level 3, Jill, are you kidding me? This is why we gotta dedicate, or we gotta stick to one character for a while and just prestige, so we can get, you know, some rank out here with somebody. I don't know who my highest prestige character even is, really, at this point. I think it might be Ash or some shit. Back when we were on that ass wave. So we gotta fucking grind it out. And we gotta get our fucking our rank back, man. We gotta get our Iridescent One back. Random question, chat, but how do y'all play? Like, what is your lighting like when you guys play games? I got my light kind of, like, dimmed a little bit, but I'm wondering if, like, that'd be fucking me up. Oh, shit. Dead dog saloon. Yeah, dark, right? I'd be on that, too. Come on, DVD. Really? First game of the day? How'd I get 10,000 little points for doing nothing? For just walking, how did I get points? Oh, because I had escape cake? Because I had the escape cake, and technically we escaped? I mean, everybody got, oh, do they just give out courtesy points or some shit? Crazy. I mean, I feel like we don't get points usually when somebody DCs like that right at the start. Fucking hilarious. I don't know what that was about. Dude is like, well, I don't see nobody. DC. Honestly, this outfit is fresh as hell. Like, I kind of want to get this outfit, but, like, I'm gonna just chill. Chill. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Probably hated the map, yeah. Chill, freaking Jill. The problem is, though, I don't think I can change Jill's, like, outfits individually, right? Like, if I got this other outfit, I couldn't just apply the pants, right? Like, it comes as a whole set. I can't buy just the pieces and shit, so I can't switch up the outfit at all. Like, wear the Christmas sweater with the little, like, shorts. And the hat would be fresh as fuck, but... They bogus. Hey, they bogus. Ring, ting, ting, ting. Flan gang. Oh. Bing. Yeah, we're gonna play some DVD. We're gonna see how the games is going today, and then we'll jump into some God of War. Most likely. If we don't do God of War today, then we'll just spend all day tomorrow on Monday doing God of War. Oh, great. My favorite map. Come on, bro. I think it's the pig or some shit. It looked like the pig a little bit. Oh my god, what the f- that scared the shit out of me, just broken ass game. Did y'all just see that? Like, what the hell was that? I hate this map because I can't never find a motherfucking generator. Like, come on. Oh, here we go. Running around the whole game looking for a damn thing. Oh, it says Jill on the back of her sweater. I never noticed that. I really like the sweater. It's a nice little sweater. Yep, it's a pig. Little piglet. The only ones doing it again, bro. Like, come on, man. Are you kidding me, bro? Just gave our spot away and fucking didn't even sprint burst half an ass. Scared the shit out of me, man. Why are they trying to scare me today? Quinny, what up, what up? Thank you, thank you. Bro, I hate this game so much. Why y'all gotta do me like that? Shit. Welcome on in as well, Quinny. They need to get rid of that shit, Lane, bro. If you get up off the generator, that's good, chat. Holy shit. I hear someone else, like, right inside next to me or something. Shit. You hear this fool? Like, where are you? I got y'all on them boons, man. Big boon gang.
Holy shit.
Is there no Jen out here nowhere, man? Oh, shit. Up a little bit. Squad in the chat. I don't know why that pallet did not drop, bro. Petty shit. I definitely hit that pallet, man. Hey, man.
Turning to Chris Tucker out here, man. What
the fuck is that? Come on, man. Why are you going that way? You even fucking crazy. Oh my gosh. Drop down the hole, my brother. Not good, we gotta get this shit off. Please be it. Oh no. Fuck. Not good. Fuck, man. Never got into Saw with a, the first one's a banger, for sure. I'm gonna die here, y'all. I'm gonna get my head fucking squashed. Oh my god, bro. I'm gonna really die, y'all. Fuck. This has got to be it or I'm dead. Oh shit. This isn't it, I'm fucking dead, y'all. Oh fuck. Come on, man. This is tragic. Absolutely tragic. I mean, as soon as I come off the hook, my fucking head's gonna explode. Like, what the fuck? Does it restart when I come off the hook, or what? I mean, I don't even know. I'm gonna die. Like, I'm fucking dead, y'all. Oh my god! Rest in peace to my dreams. Oh my god! Oh my god. I wish we had fucking Bite the Bullet on. She's way too loud. Like, shut the fuck up, Jill. I cannot believe we're alive. For now. Find this last gen though. This map. This is not good, y'all. Hope she don't got know it. No, she does not. We're fucking out of here, Jack. Woo. Talking about big points. Big old scrumdiddlyumptious points. What I'm gonna get for my dinner, y'all? Y'all gotta help me choose. I have no freaking idea. Damn, I didn't get one of these, though. Last night at Tacos. Some tacos. Boom. Pizza and wings? Damn, I might. It could be. Get a big ass pizza, get some wings in this joint. We'll see. I might fuck around and order some chicken and waffles. Fuck around and get me some motherfucking. Damn, a big old burger? Damn. Could fuck around and hit the ale house. Give me a fat ass burger and some motherfucking artichoke dip with some pita bread. Ooh, this should be doing me right. Hey, that should be doing me right. That shit can be up all night. Bro, what is malicious and benevolent? What do I gotta do to you? Anybody know what that is? I did not get shit. Do I gotta get stuns or some bullshit? Damn, chicken sandwiches? I actually low-key just had a chicken sandwich on Friday. I got that shit from Wingstop. Wingstop chicken sandwich? Low-key is banging. That shit is banging. Pretty simple, honestly. It's just a fake ass Popeye sandwich, but you can choose any sauce you want, and you can get the chicken, you know, whatever, lemon pepper, teriyaki, garlic parmesan, whatever the fuck you want. That shit be hitting. Come with pickles on it. That shit be hitting right. That shit be hitting right. Chicken farm wings. Sometimes I get the chicken, like garlic parmesan. Or I usually order it for lemon pepper, but I'll leave this. I'll get five garlic parmesan, and a bunch of teriyaki. I should be hitting right. Ooh. Hey, that should be doing me right. Damn, I've had Chinese in a year. It don't sound bad at all. Boom. Do I got hope on Jill? Look like it, right? Sure the fuck don't look like it. I want to use that hope perk because lots of times I end up either the souls of like the last person in the game, or I make it at least till the exit gates are powered. And when you got hope, that gives you like an extra little speed boost while the exit gates are powered up or some shit like that. I don't got it with Jill. Fucking, do I really need this? I guess I could stay with the boons, but I'm debating if do I want to throw on self-care and bite the bullet? Or do we keep just using the boon to heal and leave on small game so I can find them things? So we'll just stick with this for now. I mean, fuck Look at this. Level 40? Go crazy, go stupid. Hey, go crazy, go stupid. Yeah, I'm on like a episode 6 of that Wednesday, y'all. That shit decent. That shit decent. I ain't gonna lie. That shit decent. I'm feeling it so far. Oh yeah, y'all, there is a brand new episode of the Ham Crew Podcast that is out, y'all, just dropped, should be everywhere by now, should be on Apple, Spotify, all that, so go check it out, y'all, go check it out, whenever you got the time. Zoom, 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 zoom. I don't think it's on Apple yet for some reason. For some reason, Apple takes fucking forever to get their shit up. But it is on Spotify and all the other stuff. I know, right? Like, Apple, get it together. The episode uploaded at 12. It's 12:43. Like, really? It takes an hour damn near to reach your site or whatever the fuck? Like, Area Pros. That big boy. Hey, his music is kind of thumping though. Hey, his merge is kind of thumping. Damn, I got that shit finished. So crazy. He's got that perk that makes him scream when he fucking hits somebody. Damn, somebody smacked the fucking totem back? To make a boom. That shit's annoying. Or maybe it's not when he hits somebody, maybe when he sends that. Damn, another? Bro, he's doing all the coding for no reason. He's not even making booms, bro. Cleansing everything. What the fuck is that? What is that? not the worst thing you done put up with. You don't need this, sir. Let's take this negative and turn it into something positive. You feel me? Not too bad, this man's got no hooks. And I don't know what's going on. Is he even fighting for real? Like, one person is gonna make it. Yeah, I'm really starting to wonder if I had to buy that DLC. Like, am I tripping or what? Cause that's bogus. Cause that, if that's the case, that's fucked up. But I mean, I don't remember buying the DLC for the Dredge. I'm pretty sure I just paid in fucking gold for that too. Both these toolboxes into this gym. The hell about it. So wait for the next skill check before I get up. Today, sir. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah. Damn. Probably a baby night. Bro, I really cannot get any of this challenge. Like, what is it? Malicious and benevolent. Banger! After banger! After banger! After banger! It's a night in progress. He's a night in progress. Alright, man. Let me see. I need to figure out what this is here. Like, what is benevolent and malicious? Is there a way I can look at that somewhere? Like, do their best to help out their teammates. I really didn't get none of that in that pig match, bro. I unhooked like 3 people. I was doing gens with people. Like, what do they mean? Like, I need to heal people or some shit? Like, that's gotta be it, right? Because, I mean, I got unhooks in that one game. I mean, come on, man. It says as survivor or killer, so, I mean, I don't know. Maybe I'll bring up. I mean, yeah, I haven't really healed nobody, so. It's gotta be it, right? That's gotta be it, right? Rehabilitate a claim. Charges. Give me some charges here. Damn, big stupid charges. Maybe it means, maybe I need to get saves or something. Like, I need to get, like, flashlight saves or shit like that. If that's the case, that ain't never gonna happen. Me. we ever get the new map? Does it exist? Must there be a new map? Come on, man. I'm a dry ass DVD. Give me the new map or I'm a riot. I mentioned I hate this game. You can't leave a generator without it fucking exploding. Stupid ass thing. Today. An AFK killer, maybe? AFK Knight, what up? I should fuck with the sensitivity on here. Is that a thing? How people make their fucking heads nod fast as shit? his music is kind of fucking something. I rock with it. All it is like the heartbeat, but there's like a little something behind it. That's it. My way. Oh, now you want to move around. Now I'm fucking scared. What's going on? Oh shit. He's gotta know it. Not happening, pal. This man went AFK the whole time and waited to the end so he could smack us all with no. Is that what is happening? Bro, no, I gotta see this. Look how he runs, bro. Look how the knight runs. Are you kidding me? Like, look at him. A lumbering oaf. He doesn't have no it. So why the fuck did Bill go down this way? Why the fuck did Bill go down right away and kill the dude? Like, bro, if you're gonna leave, just leave. Like, why are you just standing here at the door? He's bogus. He's not even gonna heal Bill. I'm dead. That was about. Ain't getting no points for that, man. Come on, man. Yeah? Making some good progress on Jill, at least. Probably get her for speed again. Still no small game love. Y'all kind of petty. And that's just me. Like, what's the point of having this challenge, though, if I'm never gonna get it? Like, what the fuck? I don't got shit else, though. my. Dum dum dum. Dum dum dum. Is there a way, can anybody clarify for me, do I have to pay that $7.99 to get the new map? Like, I just, it's bugging me. Because I feel like, bro, we've been playing this shit for 2 days. There's no way we haven't gotten this map yet. Like, what? Right, okay, yeah, this is crazy, like, you think they keep the new map in rotation, you know, like, at the front of the line or something, like, come on now. Like, every 3 or 4 games, give me that new map, motherfuckers. Boom, boom, boom. What is the map called? Is there like a fucking thing? Is there a item I can get for it? Like, come on, man. You know how like we can burn for like fucking RPD and like Garden of Joy and shit? Girl, you breathing all down my damn neck. Cause I know I hear some breathing. Everybody been play, what y'all been playing lately, chat? Are y'all missing God of War yet? Y'all wanna see some more God of War? I wanna see some more God of War. I only play it on stream for y'all, man. I don't play the game off stream. Only game I play off stream is Multiverse. All the damn. And like stuff for YouTube. Vice City. Who is the killer? That's the question. Don't think it's the night, because I didn't hear that thumping ass beat. Why are you running off? Weirdos. Hey, y'all do your thing with them flashlights, man. Y'all got these flashlights. Sure, do your thing, man. Yeah, see, I can't get no heals on nobody. Like, I really wanted to heal that person, but they want to run all the way to the boom, bro. There's two of us right here. It's gonna be quicker than the damn moon. Look at you getting sliced up again. I guess these Rebeccas are just coincidence. Maybe they're not friends. Is it the night? Fucking saw me, Jack! Bro. Clown, bro. Clown. Yeah, get your ass out the game, bro. I could get second stage over here bleeding the fuck out. Oh man, y'all gonna let me get second stage over there trying to heal, like, this shit is so trash. What are they doing? Yo, what up, what up? Y'all see me over here crying? I mean, you in the party. Oh, hey, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, come on, man, come get me. What y'all doing? Bro, who am I playing with? actual clown shit, dude. That's why I need a fucking teammate, man. See what I gotta deal with in solo queue, bro? Like, these people not even trying to get me. I'm gonna block all these motherfuckers. Oh wait, I don't get second stage even though I lose the halfway mark? I have no idea why they're not picking me up, bro, because it's DVD and people are like that. But I guess it's all good. It's all good if I don't got a hook. You know what? We all good. Never mind. I understand why they ain't picked me up now, because they wanted to get them gems done. And they knew I had time. Shit, bro. Out of the frying pan into the motherfucking fire. I understand now. I didn't know. I never knew that, y'all. I thought if you bleed out like that, I thought that shit gives you a fucking hook stage or something. Need to get some heals, bro. See how I came right away to help you, my friend? I need y'all to do that for me. Oh fuck. Rest in peace to my hopes and dreams. Fuck. I forgot he remembered I got dead hard. Now I gotta worry about if these fools are gonna come save me. Should have just stayed on the gen player. Oh, they're coming back. He's patrolling this gen. This is Jenny, get up out of here, man. Not know where this map. Come on, bro! I hit my dead hard. I tried to dead hard into the wall. Finish that gem, finish that gem. Oh my god. Just keep going right back. Not good. We dead. And I'm... Are you kidding me? Two DCs, bro. What's the point? Why are you playing? Why you spin like that? This game is nuts, bro. Dead hard did absolutely nothing. Dead hard did absolutely nothing like that. Okay, there we go. It is healing. Yeah, that's our first rip of the day, but it's not an L. I know I got a plus for that. What? Get the fuck out of here, bro. I did like 2-3 unhooks. I did like 2 fucking generators. 3 generators. Hell no. Direction of Dead Hard is based on the direction you move. So you could be looking behind you while you Dead Hard forward, you feel me? No, I'm not. I think this headset is weird. It's like when you turn your head, I think. Like, how does it sound right now? I'm talking just straight forward. No, it's this headset. It'd be on some weird shit. Because the microphones are like built in the fucking each side or some shit. So I don't fucking know, bro. To be honest, I like my old headset because that shit had the mic that you could just like stick right next to your motherfucking mouth. This shit don't got that. It's like built-in headphones somewhere in the fucking headset. This shit be pissing me off. So there's hope. Damn, they dirty. Damn, went out here sick, shit. Oh, there is a new pod episode up as well. There is a pod up as well. Oh, man. Just so you know. Oh, I didn't even see Hope right there. Fuck. Are you trying to get in the party or what? You can't talk. Got that raspy throat. Are we going to get on comms? And be a two-man swift? Hopefully my headset is charging though. got this bitch on the charger. It might sound a little far away because I'm charging it too. Can't really talk. Boy, if you don't get slow, can't talk. Fucking around with them clocks in the club, bro. I'm done. Oh, shit. I spent too much. Let me chill. Ooh, let me get this real quick. Damn, they said, no more. Skate cake. If you don't get y'all, I'm finna jump on the game right when I take some medicine that's gonna put me to sleep, head ass. What? Ain't no medicine putting nobody to sleep over here. Feel you on the scarecrow, Kate, but I'm afraid that time has passed. There you go. Switch it up. Okay, Kate, you got outfits. Just pick one. Oh, you ain't wake up no 30 minutes ago, man. Wake up no damn 30 minutes ago. You woke up again 30 minutes ago. What are you talking about? For the second time. Oh shit! Noticeable ass scarecrow. I mean, shit, I got a Christmas sweater on. Shit, depending on what map, she might blend in. If we got that cornfield map. Where's my motherfucking phone at? Boom, 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 boom. Damn, Wint ain't been on this shit since the last time we played. Where your ass destroyed every generator, was missing every skill check. Never fucking heard of a skill check. Oh shit. Let's get it. Damn, we still don't got the new map, bro. 2 days of playing. Hey, we start together. What up, Flynn? Hey. Alright, there's a gen over here. Oh, shit. It's the night, bro. Watch out. Oh, he's on Wint's case! Wint gonna be dead as hell as soon as he get in this bed. Oh my gosh. Welcome back to DDD, Wint. Straight to the basement. Straight to the basement. What the fuck? Wayne, you gotta learn the strategy out here. Who the fuck just screamed like that? He's coming back. He's coming back for y'all. Oh, why would you stay down there? He's bogus for slugging you like that, but it's a dirty game, bro. This is terrible. Damn, the dude just Kobe? Hey, get the fuck out of that basement ASAP, bro. I'll set up a boon somewhere so you can heal up. After I finish this. He's so fucking trash. Why is everybody... He's just bringing everyone to the basement nonstop. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this. No basement. Okay. I think gave away my position and shit. Nice job, Wint. Oh shit. Nice job, with that totem. He's got somebody on your ass, though. Alright, just stay, Oh, wow. That's fucked up. What a trifling asshole. Oh, what the fuck? They did you dirty like that? Went. I know you just got back in the game, but look, bro. That's not how it's supposed to go, bro. That night did you dirty, bro. He camped and he slugged you. His trifling ass night my way. Throw the way he fucking runs is so funny. I mean, yeah, he sends out those ghosts and they fucking tell him, they can tell him where the fuck you're at. Why would you? Eight % chance we get a new map. Well, who made this game? What's the strategy behind that? Want to know a great way to show off this new map? Let's fucking only fucking put it in 8% of the time. Get y'all dumbass out of here. We're struggling out here. This dude is just a fucking... plays like a noob. Bet you this Kate is just fucking hiding in the locker. For real, like... shit! Bro, I hit my fucking dead hard and it didn't do jack shit. This game is so fucking tiring with that shit. Clutch as fuck. Hurry up. Lame ass camp tunneler, bro. Bro, what the fuck is this? Why is my dead arm not doing shit, bro? Trash ass, boy. Dead Hard said, "You no work today. We're taking off today." Why is he so fucking quiet? Lumbering oaf off my back. Gonna run right into his arms and shit. I'm dead. Fucking hell, bro. This dude is trash. Dude literally just been camping and slugging people the whole fucking game. Come on, bro. Are you kidding me? You want me to just kill myself? Just, come on, bro. You ain't been hooked once. Oh my god, bro. Ooh, what's going on here? Did I not heal nobody? Bro, you're trash. Hate to be that guy, but come on. I mean, hey, if that's how you gotta play, that's how you gotta play, bro. That shit crazy. What you doing? Is you in a match, Wint? Oh, wait. Come on, Jack. Why is Apple so fresh? Hey, why is Apple so fresh? Why the fuck is Apple so fresh? Hey, we stay pushing down.
I'll take care of them.
Talk that shit, Jill. Talk your shit. Loadout you got going over there, Wayne. What you doing over there? Like, what you working with over there? What the fuck? You gotta run to them pallets, bro. You gotta run to them loot spots, bro. When you getting chased, you gotta vault them windows, bro. Why the fuck is this dude off the ground? Oh, are y'all just in back or some shit? Like, why the fuck does he look like he's floating? This game broke, y'all. Hey, this game by broke the cell. That boy floating, is he broke? Alright. There's even an 8% chance he is our enemy. We have to take it as an absolute certainty. And we have to destroy him. What's that from, y'all? Hey, is it 8% chance? Are we gonna get the map finally? Is this the 8%? I've been watching all the flicks. I just watched Everything, Everywhere, All at Once yesterday. That shit was decent. I ain't gonna lie. I feel like that shit's a little overhyped. People were talking about this is the best movie of the year. It's just a comedic version of The Matrix. But it was good. Don't get me wrong. That shit's like a 4 out of 5 in my book. Shout out to Short Round. He should get an Oscar nomination. I ain't gonna lie. Short Round, the guy that played the husband in that movie, he did his thing. I'm gonna watch Smile later tonight, probably, too. The Barbarian. Yeah, there you go. See, Wink just now watching The Barbarian. I told you like a month ago to watch this shit. Still can't get the new map. Alright, follow me, Wink. Follow me, you fucking Flintonius person. Wait! Come with me, sir! Here's a pallet, Wint. Here's a generator, Wint. You work on this, and if the killer comes, this is what you do. You run around this, do as I do. Run with me. You run around this, some bitch. Like that, and then when he's about to hit you, you drop the motherfucking pallet. You know what I'm saying? Oh, get that save, Wayne. Get that save. Oh, you dead as hell. You win this time, let it. I'll come get you, player. Let me know when he leaves, bro. Okay, he's gone. Come on, Jack. trying to find a fucking No, let me heal you. You crazy. We should be hiding somewhere, bro. He's invisible. He's gonna creep up on us. Flicking like a fucking predator. Alright, yeah. Smack that gem. I'm gonna set up a boom. Where the fuck is some bitch at? I know anybody that can see me playing is mad as hell. I just been walking around not doing shit. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm trying to show the homie the looping way. Boom, come on. I'm gonna go for the save. Y'all stay here and do your thing. This clicking ass motherfucker's probably gonna make us. Oh, here he is. He's on my case. I could not even see this dude in my dead heart not doing shit as usual. Someone need to go save this dude on the hook. Come save me. Fuck it. He's going back over there. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, come save me. Oh, you fucked up. Come save me, Wint. Why is this person not healing? You're right next to the boom. Drop the pallet, yeah. Oh, fuck, Wint. Oh, no. Oh. That's crazy of you. That's fucking crazy of you, bro. I'm fucked. He's gonna find me. I forgot I don't gotta bite the bullet. Oh, we didn't get a single gen done. This is terrible. Here it went. Holy bro. This is bogus. This was easy peasy for this dude. That was a terrible match. Seconds behind because you're a little busted ass overuser. That's why you need to be in a party so you're not getting information late as hell, Wink. Alright, I'm getting rid of this damn challenge, man. And I get a minus for that. I mean, I'm getting rid of this challenge because I can't fucking get this shit done, man. That was a massacre. Like, what the fuck was that? Talk about 20 seconds behind. Yeah, no shit, boy. I was telling your ass to come on earlier. Your ass was standing there. 20 seconds behind. Here we go. Much easier.
Let's go.
Decimated Borgo? What is that? Is that the new map? Yo, yeah, okay. Somebody look up what the name of the new map is for me. Because if that's the map, I'm gonna use that so we can finally get this shit. Way too much. Hey, I done spent it all, player. You out of your coma over there, Went? You back with us? Boy, you still in a match over there, man. What you doing over there? What the fuck you really on over there, Jack? That's it? Okay. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. Finally, let's get this new map. Hold on, where's my little fucking bite the bullet, bro? I just saw it. I don't think my self-care is up to par, though. Hell no! Wait, where the fuck is self-care, bro? Damn, I don't got that at all? Hey, we struggling. Oh, it's right here. Fuck I'm talking about! Party up! That's what I'm talking about. Send that through real quick. I don't know how to make that shit on PS5. Here we go. Easy peasy. Oh, hell no. You gotta mute that. Here we go. There we go. You sent me an invite to what now? You done sent me an invite to what now? Yo, you hear me? It says you in the match. Well, you always say every week sick. You should be used to it by now. He turning into the clown and shit, man. Don't be doing that on my stream, Jack. Hey, don't be doing that on my stream, Jack. We never lie. Yeah, I mean, whatever. Bro, don't say nothing that's gonna spoil God of War. Not a thing. Ready up over there. Get yourself a little med kit since you always sliced and diced so you can heal yourself first of all. Do I still sound far away, chat? Y'all let me know. Should be good though, right? I think it's only when I turn my head and shit to the side. that's what the meds is. I do a lot because I be looking at the laptop to see what y'all saying. Even though that shit pops up on the TV for me, but it's just out of habit. Big shout outs to y'all tuned in. I appreciate it. Hope everyone is chilling today, enjoying themselves.
Kinda takes you back.
Hey, Christmas sweater Leon. Christmas sweater Jill. Hey, Christmas sweater Leon. Hey, Christmas sweater Jill. No, that's not Chill Jill and fucking. I don't know. We gotta come up with a name for Leon. We gotta come up with a name for old Leon over there. Alright, I'm ready, shit. Let's get it. Oh, no, 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 no! Unready, unready, unready. Where's the map? What's the fucking map? It looked like a bowl of chili or something. No! Fuck. I couldn't even find it. Oh, God. All right, next game I'm using the offering, man. I completely forgot. Completely forgot. Let's get these W's. Wayne, come on, we gotta get Wayne his first W in DBD history. No, I can't even remember if you've gotten a dub. We might have won a few games together, Wayne, but come on, we need to get Wayne an escape out here, you know what I'm saying? See, I'm playing in the darkness. That's why I be yawning and shit, even though it's fucking 2 o'clock. Damn, what did we say I was gonna get for dinner, y'all? I can't even remember. I can't fucking move. Y'all see this right now? My game is broken. Oh my. You gotta be kidding me, Jack. Well, had to quit that one, Wimp, because my game was frozen. What in the world was that, y'all? Come on, man. Damn game, bro. No. What the fuck? Hope this shit is not. Oh shit! Oops. When I accidentally left the party, so hurry up and die so we can start this up again. Let me put the offering on for the new map. Here it is, right here. Hey, yo, Wayne, hurry up and die so we can play again. No, as soon as I start up a new game, Wayne's gonna be done with his.
It's my turn.
Come on, Wayne. Let us know what's going on. Are you with us or against us? With us or against us, my friend. Wind is unresponsive, so guess we're gonna just fucking play without his rad ass. Unresponsive win. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Popped in with the clearest voice you ever heard. Who's ready for this new map, y'all? Who's ready to get spanked on the new map? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Bam, bam, bam. No, for real, though. What did I say I was going to get for dinner, y'all? Somebody brought up something, and I was like, ooh, okay, I might get that. I can't remember. I know y'all said, somebody said chicken sandwiches, y'all pizza and wings. A big juicy burger. That's what I might get. The Ale House. We had that in a fucking minute. Avenue Ale House, do your thing. Let's get it. So I don't think it's guaranteed that we'll get the new map, but we should have a strong chance since I used the offering, right? Something like that. Boom, 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 boom. I might start playing Fall Guys again, y'all. We'll see how that works on the PS5, because everyone remembers I stopped playing that shit because it would freeze all the time. But if I don't have the same problem on here, fuck around and do some of that. The SpongeBob outfits, I know, right? Even though I'm not, like, the biggest SpongeBob fan, like, I didn't really watch it as a kid. That was kind of past my time, but I would get the outfits just to have them. They got a Mr. Krabs outfit? Hey, let's get it! New map. Bro, I still can't fucking move! Alright, y'all, I gotta end the stream and restart my game. I'm so mad I just used this offering and I can't even fucking move. Bro, I hate DVD. I hate DVD, yo. This busted ass fucking game. Alright, y'all. Give me a sec, I'm gonna restart this shit. The stream's gonna end for like 10 seconds, alright? Literally. Stay here, y'all. VRB.